coming.
Santa Claus. Santa's coming.
Hey. Of course he's coming, Bubble. Santa Claus always comes around every Christmas.
But Yogi, Santa's float is right behind us. He'll be here any minute.
Huh? Santa? Behind us? Why didn't you tell me? We gotta get things cleaned up. Santa likes a tidy street. Fall in line, everybody. We're gonna have our own cleanup parade.
Gee, Yogi sure gets excited when he knows Santa's coming.
Give me a broom.
Give me a broom.
Give me a mop.
Give me a mop.
Hey,
dogs and hoes, the Santa's on his way. If you feel like today, we're the cleanup brigade. Let's have a parade that we can call our own. Give me a mop or a broom.
Kind of gave it away, didn't it?
Yeah.
following right behind the float, a new giant balloon making its first appearance today in the 1983 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It is, of course, Yogi Bear. The balloon, as well as the Jellystone Park floater, furnished by Hanna-Barbera. You want to do that again? Go ahead.
Hey. I don't think I can get the job.
Wasn't that bad? Look, 65 feet tall. And I guess you really get out of the way when this thing comes down.
How long
does it take to make one like that? In this case, it took 10 months. And are you ready for this? You wonder how much paint is used on Yogi? You want to hear a lot of things?
Yeah.
30 gallons of brown paint.
30 gallons?
30 gallons of brown paint. Light brown, green, and white paint to bring Yogi to life. You can hear the handlers down below. They must think he's heading for a prize fight or something, because they're going, Yogi. But they are proud. 30 handlers down below helping a new float get underway.
And it's his debut, too.
Oh, yeah. Not bad at all. Welcome, Yogi. Hi, guys.